One of the business of design practices is to establish an A-team for yourself. And that was eye-opening for me because I had really great trades and people that I worked with, but when I really sat down and thought about who I wanted to build that relationship with and use 100% of the time, I built that team, and they are my go-to people. They take care of me and I take care of them.